I think I'm live. Let's have a look. Let's make sure it's working on the old mobile phone and on the laptop. Seems to be working okay. Okay, so we're just doing the last quest on the Winter Saber trainers. We have to get this meat. That didn't pop up for some reason. Strange, the rares normally pop up on my mini-map. Right, we're just getting this cooked meat. How many is that? Five. One more. Six. Okay, time to feed him. Five. Six. Quest complete. Okay, now I just have to go and hand that in. And then I get my new mount. Hell yeah! And then we will have Winter Saber trainers to Exalted as well. I think we might even get an achievement for this. Boy. The last one I have to do. Thank God for that. I don't have to come back to Winter Spring ever again. I never have to come back here again. Until I do that last quest. But at the moment it's breadcrumbed. Which means I have a quest to complete before I complete that one. Otherwise I might miss out on potential transmog. Exalted, here we come, and we get a new man as well. Well, and 80 gold. Yes, but we got it. Theta Strength Achievement, how about that? And we got a new man. And we got that little drawing. Which we'll keep in the bank forever and ever. Finally, never have to go back to Winter Spring ever again, unless I want to mine arcane crystal. STAL. Boom, Winter Spring Frost Saber. Let's get that transmog as well. Oh, finally, I never have to come back here ever again. Let's go back to Stormwind. Ah, never have to go back there ever again. Ah, that area is complete. Right. Let us do Or Darkmoon Fair, then we'll come back to Stormwind, and then we'll do the Ogre dailies. After we do the Ogre dailies, then we're going to head down into the Steam Vaults and get the Centurion Expedition up to Exalted. After we have done that, we will then go on to doing the rest of the Shadowmoon Valley quest line in the Burning Crusade. I think after I've completed that, I will have unlocked everything in the Burning Crusade and completed every quest. Which means we will unlock a few new reputations at the end there too, which I will also need to complete. Now, I'm working my way from the bottom to the top, which means I'm doing the classic reputations at the moment. So, Darkmoon Fair, dailies, here we come. Gotta get exalted. I think I hit honored earlier. What did I hit? Honored with Darkmoon Fair, so you know, we are well on our way considering they were only neutral 2 days ago. I hope so. I feel like this is an easier grind than what it used to be, because I'm sure that you could only do Darkmoon Fair dailies once a week. I don't even think they were dailies back in the day. I can't remember. But what I do know is that there are several dailies that you can complete that give you Darkmoon Fair rep. It's hammer time!
Strength and honor. May your blades never dull.
That means you gotta complete 1,000 Darkmoon Fair dailies. Oh no, I hit the wrong one. Come on, come on, come on, you can do this. Come on, fuck me. I ain't gonna get this one, guys. Motherfucker. Motherfucker. I have completed it within 30 before. I got a bullseye earlier as well in the cannon. So why the hell did I do so shit then? Ah, see? I didn't get a single hit there. Even though I whacked him right on the head. Launch me, baby. Come on. Bullseye, 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 bro, come on! Ah, one. That was a bit too late that time, wasn't it? I must have gone nice and early last time. I fucking hate that racing one on this side, so. Gotta be done though, innit? Otherwise, you're missing out on 275 reputation extra per day. The other side ain't too bad, but that side's freaking impossible. Freaking impossible. This is a long way back to the cannon, you know.
to meet you. Very well, then.
Very well, then. I'd say that's a bullseye. Come on, that was a pretty almost bullseye. I think I know where I've got to hit one now. It's just as soon as you get to that little hut.
Hey!
Yes. Teleport me to the cannon.
My, you're a tall
one. I didn't know you could do that before. That's a fucking bullseye. Okay, so you gotta hit one as soon as you get to the hut.
Hmm, interesting. Be seeing you.
Good day to you. Off and away.
Okay, Dark Moon Fair quest complete. This is going to be a long one. Alright, time for the shooting gallery.
Greetings, man. Be seeing ya. What you want? Spirits be with you, man.
I'm not too bad at shooting one. No! Why'd you turn that far for? Idiot. Again, I normally do much better than this. But my hand slipped. Asshole.
Relax. Stay away from
that. If I didn't slip with my hand, I would have got it.
Get the voodoo.
You got my attention.
Tonk, Commander.
Good. Cristiano might. Watch your back.
Oh, come on, I was one off.
How are you? Off with you.
Asshole.
Here there. Watch your back.
Right, the pet battles don't give you Hold on though, the Darkmoon pet supplies does give you a few little goodies there.
Get gabbing or get going. Watch your back. Any friend of Greymane is a friend of mine.
Yeah, we should try and do them. Bomb got you. Oh, come on, you should die by now. I'm playing with fire. Can burn him. Yes. I'll come back alive. Throw a bomb on him. Let's fly. Bomb it? No, he dead. Fly up, quick. Thank God for that. You missed me. Right, it will come back alive though. Give it a big hit. Come on. Yes. Yeah, it's not very powerful. He says, oh, I'll get the first hit, I might be okay, but I fucking didn't. No! He's gonna fucking own me, isn't he? Unless I get the first hit here. Which I'm not. Asshole, motherfuck. You want to go, do you, bro?
I got a bad feeling.
You want to fucking go, do you? Enemy. Okay. I want to go with that combination.
What can I do for you? Farewell.
Ooh, big 500. Oh, it hit me strong. Oh, it's strong against me. Fuck me, I'm gonna die. Fuck me, man. Right, just burn the fuck out of it. Come on, burn the cunt. Ah, so close. We're gonna have to launch. Yes! That's how you do it, bruv. And we've still got one more pet left as well. Let's throw a grenade on the cunt. Burn, motherfucker. You're gonna burn and you got dynamite as well. I'm gonna stim pack and then launch it. Ooh, 630. Launch, bro. Ooh, ooh, that was a big crit.
We've been walled up for far too long. Keep your chin up, eh?
Yeah, Kevin, I'll get going. Prize ticket 5. Okay, so we got 5 prize tickets out of that then.
What's your story?
Okay, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna think here. I'm gonna have Granny first, Skybone, then Dread.
Oi! Long live Greymane! Ain't you a chipper looking one?
He got 1,600 health though. Oh, and he blocked 2 attacks as well. You arsehole.
Thank you.
Wanker. Yes, there we go. Let's throw a grenade. Mr. Pointy is a legendary? Let's do one more fucking legendary to kill. What? Miss? You've got to be kidding. Oh, I'm so dead. I am still so dead. There's no way I'm going to defeat the next one with 753 health. There is, though. Considering he's fucking strong against me as well. Motherfucker. Yeah, you know what? I don't get pets, really. Okay, carrying on. I don't think I'm going to be able to do that one.
What up?
I've got 87.
Keep it real.
We're still a very, very, very long way off. So, I'm getting everything from here.
Interesting. Have a good one. Well, spit it out. No! I was fucking... I still had seconds left, you mother fudger. That That's not fair, that's not fair. Wankers. I still had time left, yo. Oh, who are you?
What is it?
Darkens the world around you.
Embrace the shadow. Dark lady watcher.
Sounds interesting. Let me guess, I can't get in this way. I just collected them three.
Hey, how you doing?
Okay. That's complete. We're still a long way off. Yeah, I still have to do the hoop toss.
Something? Have a good one. How are you? See you around. Good day to you. See you later.
I might just get the crappy one out of the way first.
Get gabbing or get going. That's enough gabbing for me today.
Do not loiter.
So just by fishing here, you can get stuff. And all you need to do is fish that Darkmoon clawfin. Mate, I had no
Keep
idea.
Your wits about you.
Open for business.
I'd be fishing here if I knew that.
Keep your chin up, eh?
Right, let's do the daily, and then we'll do the other daily, and then we'll do some fishing. I want that fucking
what do you
melt.
Want? Keep it real.
I hate this one. Absolutely hate this one. Come on, get up there. Best I've ever run it though. Hell yeah, new achievement. That was the hard one. Done that really well this time. Really well. Thank you. Thank you.
What's shaking? Catch you on the flip side.
Exactly, this is the easy one. No, I've done this in 11 clicks before. But that might have helped. Come on. Thank you. I know, they weren't even getting me before, were they? Well, I've still done it in 11, so... That's still good timing.
What's up?
Okay, that's my last afternoon third quest for today. So we need to fish. No. I was expecting it to come. Yeah, that's what they want. Then again, the Chieftain's concert will begin in 5 minutes, and I haven't done that yet either. What? Oh, that's how you do it. Yeah, I don't know. I'm sure there's an achievement here. That says Bright Boar Concert. I don't know if that's ETC or not. It might not be, but I'm gonna find out. Ha, When's the show gonna fucking start? Hey, what are you gonna fucking play? Little traitor. Come on, start the fucking show. Who are you?
What is it?
Storm, earth, and fire. Heed my call.
Victory for Sylvanas.
Yeah. Gotta have a dance. Huh. Okay, so it ain't here. So yeah, I've completed every quest then, haven't I? Unless there's anything over here I'm unfamiliar with. A Scarlet Quartermaster. You must be wearing tabard of the Scarlet Crusade. Oh, really? That's a bit secretive, isn't it? Okay. Well, let's go and let's go back to Stormwind. Then we'll get a tabard of the Scarlet Crusade. Energy's played up. Right, tab out of him though. Should be in the Tabard Fender. Wasn't there a Tabard vendor in here once upon a time?
Looking for something specific? Be careful.
What can I help you with? Go with honor, friend. Need help? Be careful.
Can I not just transmog it? Tabard of Scarlet Crusade. I do have it. I must be able to try this one, surely. You know what, we can only try, can't we? I'm sure there's a Tabard vendor somewhere. Okay, I think you got Scarlet Crusade Tabard. I don't think she does. All we can do is try and transmog it and hope that works. Darkmoon Fair and see if just transmogging your Tabard works with that vendor. I don't see why it shouldn't. the fuck is that? A sturdy log fall. Man, I prefer to use my man if I have to. If I can't fly, then I'll use this. Right, hopefully the turbo vendor does work, that'd be nice. Come on, you have to wear it. Well, then where can I buy it from then? Trying to find out where the hell you can buy it from. I think maybe Shadowrun City. Maybe. Got the transmog. Transmog to Tabard of the Scarlet Crusader. You have to like right click them and go, I've lost. That's what I thought you had to do. be quicker to run back. Okay, we'll try Shadow Ross 6 then. All we can do is try.
Well met.
Open for business. Light bless you. $25,000 gold. Fucking hell, so $35,000 gold. For all them tablets. Well, I don't have that kind of money anyway. Let's go and do the ogre dailies then.
Okay, I'm gonna do them in a second. I'm really hungry, so I'm gonna catch a bite to eat real quick. I'll continue the live stream in a bit until then. Adios.